This is a really important weekend for us.
We f***ed up last weekend. We don't want to do that this weekend.
So we're here in New York City. Jake Paul pop-up shop.
Let's do this. Let's go.
Welcome to the bright light, man.
Make you feel brand new.
Did we confirm that all the merchandise arrived? Do we know if it all got there yet?
I don't know.
I just wanted to go well, you know, and we're doing all we can to make that happen.
Is all the merch getting delivered?
If it comes in tomorrow afternoon, we don't even open till 3.
No, I'm really nervous that it's not going to get here on time. I don't know. I just don't know what we're going to do.
Squad is here in New York. We have a huge day ahead of us.
Yeah, no one confirmed. The shipping company didn't confirm that it arrived. All right, well, anything that you can do to help speed up the process, please let me know. All right.
I'm just not sure what happened with the merchandise and why it's not here on time.
Chris, I'm trying, I'm really trying.
The merchandise should have been here yesterday. But our team f***ed up, and now it's not here. Now we have little kids crying that they can't get the Jake Paul cotton candy or the sweatsuit.
This is serious, Chris.
I'm reading this. I've been reading this thing.
What page are you on?
One.
Thanks for your help, Chris. Yeah.
Well, you're looking at the menu. I'm reading it. All right, thank you so much for that. Okay. Bye.
All right, so I think we're good with the merchandise. They said it'll all be delivered. 10 a.m. tomorrow, we all set up by 3 p.m. once the doors are open, so crisis averted.
Yay!
That's good.
That's awesome.
Morning, New York.
Everything's great. You know, we're last minute
okay, should we
fixes, but hold on a second.
Oh, yeah.
I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal. And the straw boss said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
Yeah, no, that's good. That's awesome. Perfect.
I know I'm right.
It's Friday. This event is massive. We sold 900 tickets for today. We're doing all we can right now to make sure that all the fans are happy and they're all taken care of. I feel like I'm responsible.
Punch Link in bio! New York slip, bro.
Yo. Look at this.
To the world, my merch has come.
Buy that merch, 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 buy that merch.
Yo, Kate and Nick just showed up, and the fans are going absolutely insane right now, so I gotta go. Yo, guys, Chance and Anthony's insane. He just showed up.
You know, Erica showed up and it was a little crazy. But, you know.
And the crowd is going wild right now. It's so awesome.
Jake Paul just showed up.
I'm so sorry, I had to do it. I'm also half naked, I'm gonna go inside, sorry.
I'm sorry, Jake Pauler. So I had to prank you guys at least one time in my life.
Yo, Eliza, Emily, what's going on, dabbing on the maters?
I got you, bro.
I felt good, it felt powerful. Yeah. I pissed people off, you know?
Yeah. So you suck. No way.
Watch,
they said you suck.
Watch your camera.
No way. Yo, they got pissed.
This is what happens when you come to a Jake Paul Keep 10 Pop of Stuff.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. 5 mil on YouTube in 6 months, never done before. Pest all the competition, man, PewDiePie is next. Man, I'm popping all these checks, got the brand new Rolex. And it met the Lambo too, and they're coming with the crew. This is Team 10, bitch, who the hell up flipping you? And you know I kick them out if they ain't with the crew. Talking about you, you begging for attention, talking shit on Twitter too. Don't make me tell them the truth. And I just dropped some new merch, and it's selling like a god church. Ohio's where I'm from. We chew them like it's gum. We shooting with a gun. The tattoo just for fun. I Usain Bolt and run. Catch me at game one. I cannot be outdone. Jake Paul is number one. It's every day, bro. It's every day, bro. It's every day.
Yo, day two. First snow of the year, it's magical.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow. Let
have fun. You're all the way from Cleveland?
Yeah.
You're from Cleveland?
Yeah.
All the way from Ohio.
Ohio!
Is it snowing there too?
No. No.
Yeah, there's Jake Paulers everywhere, you know? Jake Paulers, East Coast, West Coast, worldwide.
Where are you guys coming from today?
Jersey.
Raleigh.
I actually just flew out from Chicago, and she flew out from Los Angeles.
Tommy just loves him, so.
And how do you feel about it?
Fine, absolutely fine. Mm-hmm. You do it for your kids, don't you?
Yeah.
I didn't do it, man!
They're sorry!
He's on a power trip because we're here at the pop-up shop.
CEO Chris, aka Chris the Dish.
No more merch!
CEO Chris, don't
do you want
that.
The merch?
Stop.
I'm going to another merch company.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Jake exchanged some words, some snowballs.
I'm taking my business to fanjoy.com. It's been dope.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's been dope.
This is weird.
I guess. Yeah. It was a snowball fight thing.
Ow!
Well, no, I didn't think I actually hit you.
Yeah, I think overall we're still friends. So.
Security, please get him out.
Stop!
Oh my god.
Bye, Chris.
Oh!
I think I convinced him otherwise to stay at fanjoy.co.
What's up, Jake?
What is going on? Trying isn't good enough.
I don't know.
Just not now, man. Not now. Just a bump in the road that, you know, we'll get through.
Nathan, we gotta go.
Are we going in the vlog?
Is this gonna be on?
Is this going in the vlog?
This is for Fanjoy vlog.
What up, Fanjoy vlog?
Fanjoy.com!
A lot of fanjoy.co/Jake Paul. Fanjoy.co/Chance.
Justin Roberts.
What's up?
How you doing?
Yo, check this out. Met some fans downstairs called Jake's Goats.
Girls, like, we're a Twitter group with Jake.
Yeah.
Can you give me a shirt?
Yo, this is lit.
Thank you, guys.
Shout out to Jake's Goats, yo.
Lit.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is what we do it for. We do it for the fans, so thank you, guys.
Jake Paul fan?
Yeah, I love things you just don't question. Like in your eyes, I see my future in an instant. And there it goes. I love Jake. He hugged me. Oh my god. I know that it might sound more than.
everyone supporting each other and helping each other grow on a day-to-day basis.
I am a girly girl, and I'm a boy!
Jake decided to come out.
He signed all of our iPhones and took pictures with us, and it's really amazing.
I love you so much, you're my MJ. I've been watching you since day one. I love you.
It's a blonde sandwich.
Logan Callers, perhaps?
Yeah. And in your eyes, I see the missing pieces. I think I found my way home. I hope that it might sound more than a little crazy, but I
so much to all the fans who came out in the cold, in New York City. You guys rocked.
Today was an absolute success, guys. The Jake Paulers are lit.
That's dope.